guys, welcome back to my channel. So as I said you guys, I'm going to tell you how to prepare your own massage oil at home. This massage oil gives you a natural glow, brighten your skin, reduce your dark spots and acne. It also used to maintain your body temperature, cool down your body by giving you a very good nourishment. So the first ingredient which I have taken is some amount of almond oil. It might be around 30 ml of almond oil. Then I'm going to add 50 ml of coconut oil. Make sure that you're supposed to use extra virgin oils. So we are taking 50 ml of coconut oil. Onto this mixture, we are going to add 50 ml of gingerly oil. Gingerly oil is used to reduce your body temperature and also used to maintain your body heat. And it can also be used to reduce your acne and dandruff on your face. Once your oil is boiled, you can add your mixture. Vetiver is used to reduce your acne as well as face dandruff. Orange peel, lemon peel and hibiscus is used to make your skin tone brighter, shiny and also used to reduce your face pigmentation as well. Hibiscus as a main ingredient to reduce your pigmentation and also makes your skin very soft. A key ingredient called Botox is available on hibiscus, which is used on all sort of skin treatments. Then I am going to add some amount of camphor. Camphor is not necessary, but if you require, you can add it. Camphor gives you a very good aroma to your oil and also helps to reduce your acne. Now I'm going to add one piece of cinnamon. Cinnamon is known for reducing dark spots and pimples. White turmeric. White turmeric is an amazing ingredient which gives you a natural glow to your skin. And some amount of turmeric. Make sure that you supposed to mix all your ingredients well and all your ingredients is supposed to be soaked inside the oil. It takes some time to get ready, but the aroma which the oil gives is literally amazing. The color of the oil changes to reddish color. It means that your oil is ready. So the last and my secret ingredient which I am going to add on this oil is my sandalwood stick. This sandalwood stick will be available on all your nearby stores, Ayurvedic stores nearby your house. Sandalwood is used to reduce your acne, blemishes, dark spots and your face tan. It is also used to brighten your skin, nourish your skin and it highly used to give you a natural glow to your skin. Mix all the ingredients well and now your oil is ready. So you can filter your oil and use it. Once you filter your oil, it be like a reddish brown color. If you are a person who likes saffron, you can add saffron to it. You are supposed to use this oil weekly twice or thrice and wash it after 1 hour. Hope you like this video. Thank you.